Here we're taking a look at a 2007 Honda Civic LX model with only 41,000 miles on it. Now, besides the 41,000 miles, as you're going to see, this car really has, it's not just a basic car anymore. Excuse me. You got new tires, power windows, locks, keyless entry. Does come with a CD player, also an MP3 jack. And it was never smoked in. Now, as you can see, this is one of the best colors out there, but if not taken care of, you know, can show a lot of scratches and imperfections and stuff like that. But video and pictures don't lie. For an 07, this car is in excellent shape. It's actually in excellent shape if it was a 2010. But with 41,000 miles on it, the car is like a brand new car. And I didn't get to the best part yet. It does have a 5-speed manual transmission. It's so super hard to find a car with a stick nowadays. That's not a tiny little car or two-door. And you just want a little bit of extra power and control when you're driving it. And for, you know, those of you looking at this, you're looking at it specifically because it is a manual. You know exactly what I'm talking about. But let me show you the rest of the car. There are no lights on. The only lights on are the e-brake that's up and the door open and the fact that the car is running. And I'm not buckled. You do have the CD player, radio, air conditioning controls over there. And right underneath here, you do have a power outlet. Sorry for the blur. And underneath there, auxiliary port. No rips, no tears, and because the car was never smoked in, there are no burns. Like I said, you do have side airbags all throughout the vehicle, as well as anti-lock brakes. Sometimes you have to give up the ABS or the side airbags to get one or the other, but not in this. And as you can see, decent amount of back room for a small car. So basically, just to recap, 07 Civic, only 41,000 miles on it, non-smoker, decent amount of room on the inside, manual trans, and that's it. Oh yeah, great gas mileage. Yeah, that's how I like ending a video. Awesome gas mileage. I mean, even if it was an automatic, you'd be getting high 20s, if not 30, but with a stick, you know how much more you're gonna be getting. I wanna thank you for taking out your time for watching this video. If there was something I missed, please let me know. I'd be more than happy to take care of it for you. And again, I do wanna thank you, as always, for taking out your time for watching this or any other video that we have on our channel.